How to fix Genshin Impact mobile error code 314302 while playing or downloading resources files for your Genshin Impact on mobile. Many Genshin Impact players encounter this error called Genshin Impact mobile error code 314302. This is such an annoying issue for most Genshin Impact users, so in this video, I'll show how you can fix Genshin Impact mobile error 214342 without losing your data. So, let's get started. To solve this error for your Genshin Impact, first you need to open Files Manager Apps, tap Android, tap Data, tap and Folder again. Now find out Genshin Impact folder, tap Files, IL2CPP, tap Metadata. Now rename these files. Just type 1 at the top of these files. Tap OK. After doing this process, now you need to restart your device. Now after restarting your device, if you see that you still keep getting this error, open setting, scroll down, tap additional setting, scroll down, tap developer option. Find system graphic driver, and find out Genshin Impact apps. Tap system graphic driver. After following all the processes, make sure that you have the latest software version for the apps before you try to play the game. You can open the Google Play Store, or you can look for Genshin Impact. Now check for the update. After updating your apps, you must play the game and see what happens. After following all the processes, please let me know in the comment section if you face any more problems with the Genshin Impact mobile error code. Thanks for watching.